because
I grabbed to work, and then the driver happened to be her friend. He just spoke normally about what I did and everything, and he found my work very eccentric and interesting. Mm-hmm. She called and then she said, you know, I've got, the director wants to see you and all that.
Because the friend of mine told me, so I don't want to say. So you can go out, she 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 can go
out. 应该是他经过我的老公的一个教会的朋友, then approach, 介绍 Eileen, 是说, 有我们一个这个, 婚姻问题, 又在重婚, 他感到很 interesting, 但是呢，就约我们是说，是否啊，我们可以跟他分享一点点 about
我们为什么去复合？别讲好好话，小学看到一本是感觉真欢喜啦，真欢喜，真多代志爱讲出来，所以行未到这条路出来。 所以我是真感谢有这个缘啊，有这个缘啊。可以啦，他很
serious 啊，他也是很专心的听我分享，然后也是很有想象力啊，很可以是说可以把我的故事是说真实的去讲出来，也要感谢他给我这个机会哦，能够。
I think he's very expressive and he's very sociable, so it's not difficult to just engage. And then we also talk about other things like like movies and then alcohol. You know, those are what I call common interests.
You watch the video, you can see it. Oh, look, you can see it.
The way you projected me was very nice, because first you know talk about me having the problem, you know, and then the mild cerebral palsy part, you somehow, and I'm talking about it, I'm actually coming in into the temple and I'm walking in, so I'm actually walking when I'm talking about the problem I have with walking.
Yeah.
So you kind of angled it very well.
Yeah. Oh.
And then somehow you captured me struggling to sit down, and that created a lot of empathy.
Yeah.
It takes a person of a certain kind of vision and caliber to, you know.
Wow, thank you. Here's 2,000 under the table.
看到那个感觉，尤其是在煮饭的时刻，我的儿子哇，你有没有发现到，像那天你在做的时候，你就是照做的嘛，然后你看回来的时候，看到你儿子跟你的画面有什么感触？我很开心啊，他讲是说。 多一点，她毕竟是我妈妈，这个画面令我感动到了。
He was considered a crew. He set up the funeral.
Yeah, I helped him to liaise with the funeral parlor and the funeral and make the arrangements.
Right.
For the mock funeral, and then also for the temple.
He's our location manager.
Yeah, something like that. I should have been paid more for that. I think the only problem we had, which we didn't expect at that point of time, was to shoot in my house. Before they did the shoot, my grandmother passed away, who was living in my house. The funeral was done in my uncle's house. There's a 16-day mourning period. There was a question mark as to whether the shoot can happen. I think my parents were like, okay, we're understanding enough to say that they allowed it.
Thank you, Uncle Auntie. If you're watching this.
<笑>对，以前我嘛未想到讲我会讲后人会感动，不过是不是？
希望哪天还能变回来，虽然是过去了，可是也是有讲出来那种感觉，因为你没有可能现在你跟我好像跟别人讲我以前的过去这样，我有因为那个是过去了，可是在这个故事里面我可以讲我以前的过去，因为是过去了，可是说。 我可以得到得救哦，我就好像哎，也是一个很好的事情哦。
I deal in a very stressful environment, day in day out. You know, there's a lot of negativity that is being let out of their system. So once in a while, I will need to let loose. I will not drink if I'm working. I won't drink during my work period. I won't drink before the sun is down. I believe that a certain level of professionalism has to be kept because they are letting you into their space and giving time to that person to do your work, and that work has to be done with the utmost integrity. But after that, I need that space. That part is always not understood by the major public.
我当跳一个真头，哦，真喘无，脚歹势了，因为安怎，低头了无声，因为我那是无低头，我会做连一连，搁跳多转来，因为我这阵是无这人要跳，是叫我回避啦。哦，啊，叫我讲安怎，我就是输过来跳一款舞安尼习惯。哦，无咧无人讲咧，是感恩啊，所以有这个可能头头有欢喜，到尾讲这故事到中，让人感动着，所以人家感觉无讲回避是安怎。
但是这个代志无要紧啊，因为我本是爱找一个我的帮咯，敢那讲我做的代志，敢那大地啊，会当行我的脚步。我若有一条房，我是爱想敢那去闭关，爱去打坐。啊，不过到这阵也袂这个抗战。你做跳档也袂使。
嗯，这个跳档是讲袂使有头毛，因为我安尼剃这头，因为我感觉我做的代志安怎袂定袂进步，点点大家看我真够我真无啦，所以我发一个愿，若是讲剃三年，会当平平安尼会当过会顺利，我就永远无爱过落头。哦。
有啥物苦拢嘛，莫怨叹啊！我都白劝人，只要莫失志，一句话，咱人袂使失志，你失志袂当做代志。若是我真侪苦，一条一条过，毋过我家己甲天讲，我袂使输人，爱去人做风看，靠边劝人，有时物件，莫讲特别真苦，我感觉袂苦，苦咪茫吞咯，想多顿即个苦，就是互咱经验。 靠压力了。